I have here a Scots pine that I bought from the Doncaster show in February. And it was in a small planter, and it actually fit this Donna George dragon pot. And I've been looking for a while to find an appropriate tree to fit into this pot, and this one just seemed to fit perfectly.